JD checking in, y'all. What is up? If you have not yet, please hit subscribe and like on this video and hit the bell button as well so you can get notifications when I post my new videos. Y'all, it's been a minute. It hasn't been that long. I think I posted my last video. It was my birthday video that I did, and I'm trying to post a video every week, y'all, but I be so busy. It's so much going on in my life, only if you knew. But let me tell you, I'm going to try to continue to post my videos, okay? Thank y'all so much. I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart to all my new subscribers and old subscribers. Like, I have hit over 100 subscribers in less than a month. Like, that is a huge accomplishment. I feel that it is, because it was a slow process at first, and then the more I promoted myself and the more people, you know, I just thank everybody for their support. And like I said, I am supporting as well to everyone. I try to go watch videos and come in and, like, you know, as my day go on, I may not get to everyone, but I try definitely to do at least everybody when I can. Cam got me looking a lot. Yeah, it's hot. It's hot in Georgia. I'm in Georgia and I'm looking all light and, oh, yeah, I like my nails. I love this color. Oh my God. Oh my God. And this is a cheap look, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all how to get this look. I'm gonna have to do a video on it, but I ain't gonna spill it right now. But you know, I need to do it myself. Yes, but today I'm just gonna be doing me something simple little light look, something on my face. I'm not doing anything, I'm not going nowhere, but I do have a job interview tomorrow that I am so excited about, y'all. To all the glory to God, because it's been so much going on in my life, and God is gonna get me this job. I have a job now, but I'm kind of, yeah. 8 years, it's time to branch off into something else that I want to do and what my heart desires. So, y'all pray for me, prayers.
I'm loving y'all channels now. I love the couples pairing up. I be tripping out, y'all. Like, my tongue green. I pray that no attention. Y'all got some drink in my cup, and I got a little candies in it, Jolly Ranchers and stuff. So,
I love my natural look, y'all. And I need to do a tutorial on, like, my skin. Somebody asked me about my skin, y'all. And I promise y'all, I don't do never wash my face in cool water, not even hot water, cool water, and Vaseline. You would not believe it.
Background go crazy on it. We'll be right back.
Yeah, I like to always put on my lashes before my, I beat my face. No. I guess because when you finish the face, everything be already done. Fix my shirt, looking all much up. Fix my sweat. Y'all don't know what I'm talking about, me. But, My makeup to my liking, natural colors. I do some colors sometimes, but like I said, this is my everyday going to work. Oh, let me slap some makeup on my face. Look, let me see. I don't like how it looks. It's so shiny right now. Okay, I fixed that problem. But yes, y'all, if y'all have not yet, please hit like and share. No, scratch that. We're gonna try this again one time. If y'all have not yet, please subscribe to my channel and hit like on this video. Make sure you hit the bell button and also comment below. I wanna hear y'all opinions. What y'all think, good or bad? If it's bad, hey, what it is, what it ain't. I won't be mad. Just moving on. But y'all, thank y'all for joining me. Thank y'all for watching. I'm just chilling. I just wanted to come do a video, post some. And if y'all have any ideas of what y'all want to hear on my channel, see on my channel, do on my channel, it's still kind of all up in the air of what I would actually be doing besides my makeup and talking to y'all. Like, that gets all pretty quick, and I know I got complications. But no, y'all, please, again, thank y'all for watching. I am so grateful for all the good support, all the great support. Y'all, please keep supporting. I love it. I'm looking. I'm supporting y'all. Let's come together as one, y'all. Hey, we all got to support each other. Thank y'all for the positive vibes. Hey, see y'all next time. Miss JD checking out.